Namaste and welcome to Indian Varieties. In this video, I am going to show you how to cook a simple mutton curry or a Goda Mutton. Coming up. Now, this mutton curry is very simple. I am going to use a goat meat for this mutton curry. You can also try using a lamb. Now, this mutton curry is also called as Goda Mutton in Marathi. Why is it so simple? Well, you do not require a lot of ingredients and you do not require any grinding of masala. For those of you who are seeing me for the first time, I show such kind of easy and simple recipes every week. So please do consider subscribing. And if you like my videos, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up. So without wasting further time, let's quickly go ahead and check out what we have to do for this mutton curry. So let's start with the marination. For marination, I have taken around 1 kg of goat. I have chopped them as curry pieces. Add around 3 teaspoons of the garlic paste, around 3 teaspoons of the ginger paste, a pinch of hing or asafoetida, 3 teaspoons of the red chilli powder. If you don't want spicy, you can just add 2 teaspoons. 3 teaspoons of the garam masala and 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Now mix it well. I am using a spatula to do it. Now our marination is ready. Now we have to keep it at least for an hour. If you can keep it overnight, the more you keep the marination, the spices will be blended more with the meat. And remember, do not add salt while marination, because if you add salt in any red meat, it won't cook quite easily. So we only add salt at the very end after the meat is cooked. So now let's keep it for an hour aside. So meanwhile, our mutton is being marinated. Let's quickly go ahead and check out what other ingredients we require for this mutton curry. I've taken around 3 medium sized onions and just roughly chopped them, around 3 potatoes, again medium size, some fresh garlic. So what I have done is I have taken 3 cloves of garlic, smashed them and just chopped them as straight slices like a julienne. In the spices, we require the full garam masala. I have taken some bay leaves, 1 cinnamon stick, some star spice and some peppercorns. And of course, we require some hing or asafoetida. Finally, we require some salt to taste and lots of water. So let's go ahead and check out how we are going to cook this mutton curry. So for cooking this Goda mutton, we are going to use a pressure pan again. Now let's add some oil. For this preparation, we require lots of oil. So I am taking around 4 tablespoons of oil. Now once the oil heats up, add all the garam masala, the full garam masala, a pinch of asafoetida, and also the fresh garlic. Just saute them well. You don't have to burn this masala, so as soon as they start changing color, just add in the onions. Now since we are cooking it in a pressure pan, we don't really require the onions to be fully cooked. So now let's add our marinated goat and then add some water. 1 full cup of water. Now this mutton curry requires a lot of water for it to cook. So let's add 1 more cup of water. Now add the chopped potatoes. Remember, add the potatoes at the very end because they will be cooked first in the pressure pan. And now we will just cover the pressure cooker. Just put the whistle and now we will let this goat cook. And approximately after 5 whistles, we will let it cool down and then open and check. So after around 5 whistles, just open and check. Wow, our curry seems to be done. Just give it a stir and check if the mutton is cooked. The mutton seems to be cooked really well. Remember, we have not added salt yet. So let's add salt to taste. If you have added salt before in the marination or before the mutton was cooked, the meat wouldn't have been cooked by now. Now let's take it off the gas. Now mutton seems to be perfectly cooked and it has to be, the gravy has to be like this. So you can enjoy this with some rice, some steaming rice. So now let's serve. Wow, I just cannot wait to taste it. It looks so good. It's perfectly cooked. Now let's enjoy it. Now wasn't that simple, guys? You require only 30 minutes to 40 minutes to cook this mutton curry or Goda mutton, but it tastes really good along with some rice and also roti. So please do give it a go, give it a try. And if you have any suggestions or feedback, feel free to share it in the comments below. I would love to hear it from you. You can also follow me on Facebook and Twitter. You can find the links in the description below along with the recipe of this mutton curry. So please don't forget to check out the description. So this was it from me, guys, in this video. So see you again in my next video. Till the time, you keep experimenting with food, share it with your friends, and don't forget to enjoy. Take care.